I have long been intrigued by the story of Obed-Edom in the Bible, and it was because of that fascination that I really felt like I needed to write the story. Now, I'll be the first to admit, there is not a lot of specifics in Scripture about Obed-Edom and his life, but there's one passage that is so full of possibilities. And it comes right after they're bringing the Ark of God back to Jerusalem. There's a tragedy that happens, and they're forced to leave the Ark at Obed-Edom's home. In 1 Chronicles 13:14, it says, "The Ark of God remained with the family of Obed-Edom in his house for 3 months, and the Lord blessed his household and everything he had." The Lord blessed his household and everything he had. What does that mean? What do those blessings look like? And I think just as importantly, what do you suppose happened in the heart and mind of Obed-Edom when they came to take the Ark of God away? He's seen the tangible blessings of God right there in his house for the last 3 months, and now it's going to be gone. How would you respond? What would you do? And that's why I felt compelled to write this story. People who have read it have raved about it. At the end, just because I'm the teacherly kind of person, I kind of bring it home. What does all this mean for you and me today? I think you'll find the blessing of Obed-Edom to be very much worth your while.